Three officers who raced towards danger to retrieve fallen colleagues who'd been gunned down by crazed killers. Constable Stephanie Abbott saved Constable Keely Brough as the trains hunted her on their Wieambilla property. Constable Abbott answered the call from New South Wales Police earlier that day, requesting a welfare check on Nathaniel Train, believed to be at his brother's property. Chinchilla Station was busy. Constable Abbott asked for an emailed brief which noted Gareth's paranoia and dislike of police. Her own checks on Nathaniel, Stacey and Gareth returned nothing of concern. Station boss Acting Sergeant Justin Dreyer wanted a Tara crew as backup, the area referred to as the blocks, known to be risky for police. He told the inquest deranged emails by Gareth Train never reached the station, but they would have elevated the risk because it revealed a current threat to police. Constable Abbott would have done a million other things before sending officers, like seeking intel, speaking with counter-terrorism and the family. The officer in charge of Queensland's Southwest Crime District told the inquest two of Gareth's emails would have caused concern, prompting more comprehensive intelligence on the trains. Detective Chief Inspector Gary Watts saying there is obviously a great distrust and hatred. Why would we make an inquiry we know is going to be negative? He conceded it's unlikely tactical action would have been taken, but it may have elevated the job to the Criminal Investigations Branch. Jacqueline Robson, 7 News.